The good thing about white collar boxing is the standard by which the boxing spans. Namely, we can get a couple of young novices in there going at it hammer and tong, but you can also go to the other end of the scale where we get two very experienced fighters who've perhaps been ABA champions when they were younger. Maybe they've even had one or two pro fights way back in their past. This next fight, two proper seasoned veterans jumping in there against one another. Check this out.
Thank you. Six out, round three.
Ladies and gents, give it up for the two fighters and your winner and new keeper of the light middleweight champion, Dmitry Nikai.
Thank you.
Oh, what a great fight that was. Very, very close. Swung one way, swung the other way. We need to keep an eye on both those guys, I'm sure. They've got a great future in this sport.